Oh, look at my spread today. Let's say prayers and we're going to get in here. And then I got something to tell y'all. It's an update with the dating. Oh, Father God, thank you for this food that I'm about to eat. May it bring nourishment to my beautiful and healthy body. Thank you for blessing seen and unseen. Put your hands upon my business, Lord. Oh, God, thank you so much for opening up that door. Have your way. In the name of Jesus, I pray. Amen and amen. Y'all, I just got through getting this out of the pot. We have some Dungeness crabs. We have some potatoes. We have some shrimp. And we have some sausages. I did not want no corn today. And then I made a butter sauce, y'all. So, let's start this camera. This timer. Why? Because I ain't staying here long. How y'all doing? What y'all eating? How was your week? Y'all, this food is so hot. But my butter sauce, I let it cool off a little bit, hopefully. So, okay, cheers. Cheers to a good Friday night. Do Netflix. Do something fun. Okay? Cheers. I'm going to be having a cocktail in a minute. Yes, I'm ready, y'all. That is so hot. Here, take the first bite. Yum, yum. Give me some. I'm ready, y'all. I'm sweating. Our HEB had these on sale for $8.99 a pound. So two of them was just $10. That's a bargain. Oh God, that's hot. Oh, that's so good. We're gonna eat a little bit, then we're gonna talk. That's good. I don't want this sauce on my dress. I'll sell something. That's good. Damn, that's good. I don't have my utensils, y'all. But these not hard, though. These are not hard to peel like my blue crab. I don't have no more blue crabs, y'all. That's good. Look at all that juice. Oh, y'all see all my crab falling? That's good. I've had a wonderful day. Y'all know eating crabs is messy, so look at that. Y'all, that's messy. Y'all saw that? That's good though. It's seasoned so well. Oh, all that juice. There's so much in this bowl. Are y'all in here? I got some onion and ginger. I didn't put no garlic. I put garlic powder. Lots of it, and it's garlicky. Y'all want that? I know it's gonna drip. There you go. Man, that's delicious. Oh, I crumbled that, y'all. That's some goodness in there. With my onions. Ooh. Ooh, it's out of my hand. Ooh, it all fell. Oh, goodness. That's good. Y'all done ready? Oh, that's hot. Woo-hoo. Oh, let's open it. Oh. Y'all ready for Christmas? Damn it good. That's so good. This dip is good. Y'all forgive me, but this food is good and I am hungry. We got some jalapeno sausage. What a lot. It's good. Oh, it's spicy. It really is. Oh. Dang. Those are good. Oh, they're spicy too. Really spicy. Y'all. All my new hustlers, I don't eat the skin. It's good. That was worth it. It's spicy though. Man, this is the best seafood I've had in a long time. Can y'all tell? Woo! It's good. These are big too. I I told that guy to give me some good ones. And he did. Ain't no meat in there. Look at all that onion in there, y'all. Ooh, excuse me. Ooh. That good. That was a lot of meat. Dungeness crab is so easy to eat. Oh God. That's hot. Want a potato? Here you go. That's good and hot. Okay, y'all, let's talk. I know it's good. Well, I got my DBA. I know some of you already saw it. For my brand name, it is highly seasoned. It is some good spices. I have all my spice bottles, but I did I have to order some more. I got my protected seal that I have to be on the bottle. I got my labels being done. And the FDA said because I'm doing it at home, I don't have to register with the FDA. So, honey, when everything comes together, I am going to be selling in the next 30 to 60 days. Look for me on Instagram. Look for me on this, my YouTube page and my Facebook page. I'm going to maybe open up a TikTok as well for my seasonings brands. I'm excited about it. It's not going to be expensive. It's only going to be $6 a bottle. So, yeah, get ready for holiday season. And then get ready because, baby, if you don't smell it, it ain't seasoned. I am so excited, y'all. Stick and stay. Yeah, I'm ready. You know, entrepreneurship, I will be your own self boss. It's just a beautiful thing, you know? Oh, that's good. I'm almost close to retirement age. And, honey, if I can just, you know, do my van life with my product that pays, that's going to be a beautiful, beautiful adventure. That's good. Oh, y'all, I used some garlic and herb butter. That's the first time I ever saw that in the store. So, but I also added another stick of butter as well. A half a stick of other butter. Regular butter, that is. I had some chicken broth. That's good. Y'all know that first person that I told y'all I met back in office, I had to block his ass. His heart was so ugly. He called me some names, honey. And we don't do that over here in the hood camp. We don't do it over here. Can't talk to me crazy. I always say nothing gained is nothing lost. And Chad, well, I don't know if y'all, well, y'all probably see this on another video before this one. He gone too. Chad wanted me to chase his ass. No. I think the, what, you know, back in the day, women didn't chase men. Men who was interested for a woman, he kept coming for that woman. It don't happen anymore. I ain't finna chase no damn man. This is a good doggone sausage, y'all. We run out of time. That's good. And it's spicy. That really is good. So good. Okay, y'all. That's spicy. I know it looked like I didn't eat anything, but I was eating on that side, y'all. You know? So, it sure was good. So thank y'all for eating with me. Look for my product. It will be coming really soon, honey, 30 to 60 days. Remember that. I am going to be posting, honey. So thank y'all for coming and eating with your hood girl. I love y'all. So let's sing ourselves out. It's time to say goodbye for now. We have another chance around on the other side. So whatever y'all do tonight, do it good. Just have fun. But know God is God. Period. Peace out, hoosters.